Actually, they're telling you the entire story of the movies in reverse, and the real ending of the story is truly chilling, and I'll explain why. The movies, instead of progressing forward in time, move backward. In the fifth movie, we can see the formation of the solar system. In the fourth, Earth separates, and continents form. In the third, dinosaurs appear. In the second, the Ice Age occurs. And in the first, humans finally appear. We can verify that all of this was planned from the first movie because in the scene where Sid is, you can see that he finds references to all the subsequent movies. What actually happened in the past? But the saddest and most disturbing part of the story is that when Manny has his memories in the painting, he is not actually the small mammoth, but the larger one, and the other two are Ellie and Peaches. What this story really wanted to tell us is that it was actually the humans themselves who ended them.